Previously on the journey.
Come on, Alex!
Go on, Alex, take him on.
Oh, what was that? Stay on your feet, Alex! Terrible!
You're serious about going pro, you're gonna have to make football your life.
4 years in the academy and it all comes down to an exit trial.
There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it.
Just don't get too dazzled.
Yeah, wait, Dad.
Son.
2 into 1, do not go.
Obviously, I should be starting.
Yeah, man.
If we want to lose.
Harry, how does it feel to have signed?
It's a special day for me.
Another striker.
We think it's time you went now on loan.
That you, Williams?
Well, I haven't seen you since you bombed out the Premier League.
Oi, Dino! Found this sorry excuse for a footballer loitering out in our hallways.
Alexander, welcome.
Sometimes you just need to learn how to let things go.
Hey, big star, Gareth Walker!
You two got all buddy-buddy down in the Championship, did ya?
There he is! Only 17 and already achieved what most players never will! Cup final next week.
I'm ready! Come on!
Tell you what, next time I see you, he'll be out there.
Dad, what are you doing here?
Just want to show me face.
You look good, son. Strong. Mum has my new number.
Shit! This isn't exactly how I planned to spend the last day of my holiday.
Mate, couldn't come all the way to Rio and not experience some real life. This is what it is. Streets like this, that's where Pelé learned to play. Ronaldinho, Roberto Carlos, Neymar!
Yeah, here we go.
It's the same all over the world, mate. Different streets, same dreams.
Oh, steady Eddie, nothing rattles you, does it?
Roberto Carlos, legend. You know, maybe I'll play for Real one day.
Oh yeah, right, and you'll never take a free kick like me.
Alexander, Alexander, vem jogar com a gente. Premier League, Premier League.
What's he saying?
Is there anyone who doesn't know who you are? Danny Williams, big championship star!
Renan, fala pra ele jogar com a gente!
Oh. Alright. Hey. Yeah, I need to play.
Renan's on my team.
And he's on my team.
Alright, fair enough. Time for the Williams to take you kids to school.
Vamos ganhar fácil.
Bora. Que é isso, papai?
Thank you very much, sir. Well played.
Thank you. Good effort.
Good game, mate. Thank you.
Nice. Well
done. Good game. Thank you very much. That's very nice.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you. Good game.
Thank you. Outclassed him, mate.
That Hernan kid had some mad skills, though.
Yeah, but could he do it on a cold, rainy night in Stoke?
Come on. Better be getting back to the hotel. Early flight home tomorrow?
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't want to be late for first day of pre-season, would we?
Let's make it a season to remember, bro.
Oh, yeah. Two, right? This year is the year people are going to know about the Williams. No more stealth mode.
No more stealth mode. Yes, bruv.
Don't show up to my show if you got no energy.
All right, listen up. You've all had your month on the beach. Now it's time to get back to work. We got this tour of the US coming up against some top-quality opposition in the International Club Cup. So I don't want to see anyone phoning it in out there today. Gaffer's made it clear to me that no one's guaranteed a place on this team. It's a new season. So if you want to play, you need to perform every time you step onto that pitch, starting right now. We're in the top flight. The pinnacle of English football. The competition doesn't get any harder than the Premier League. So we need to hit peak fitness levels for the start of the new season. Understand? Hunter, a word. Here you were off sunning yourself in Rio over the summer. Hope you took my advice, kept sharp, not too many trips to the buffet. Or we're gonna have to remind you how to play this game.
Oh, I'm feeling good, boss. Raring to go.
That's what I like to hear, Hunter. Here we go, lads. Back at the grindstone. Let's show the gaffer why he pays you.
Thank you.
That's all for today, lads. Get some rest tonight.
Suddenly, Martinique feels like a very, very long time ago.
I really missed your positivity, Lily.
You just don't realize what you have until it's gone, n'est-ce pas? So, where are we going for lunch?
Oh, I'm gonna have to get out of this, boys.
Ah, yes, Philip. Media day for the Premier League's new darling, see? See?
Toto, look, it's Alex Hunter. Please, Mr. Hunter, please. Can I have your autograph?
Boy, leave it out, right? Just don't let it go to your head, Alex. This team is not about you. It's about us. It's about me.
You're all right, mate?
You're gonna be fine. It's just like a post-match interview, except you'll be sitting down and not sweating. Well, you'll be sitting down anyway.
Hey, Michael. Is it true that the club's offered Alex a new contract?
It's priority number one now, Jim. Might even have a few surprises for him if we're lucky.
Oh, good, good. Just as long as Alex isn't worried. All that matters to him now is a new season.
It's not just about the new season, Jim. It's got to be the deal that sets him up for life.
You know, I wish Harold had had someone like you. I really do.
You'll be fine, love. Just be yourself.
Well, that's easy for you to say. It's real Ferdinand.
And you're Alex Hunter.
Alex.
Hey.
Thanks for coming out, man.
Mate, nice to meet you.
No problem.
Look, I'm sorry to be a bit of a fanboy, but I used to watch you growing up as a kid. You, Giggsy, Ronaldo. I never imagined being here with you in front of the cameras.
You trying to make me feel old?
Nah.
Let's get you set up, man. Come on.
I'm Alex Hunter. This is Once to Watch.
When you look back to where you were 12 months ago, without a professional contract, then you smash an exit trial and find a club. And today, you're a Premier League champion and FA Cup finalist in your debut season. Tell me when. When did you get the smell, you know? And when did you get a sense that this was going to be a special season?
It's been amazing, yeah. Dream come true. I can hardly believe I'm sitting here talking to you about it. You know, I just love playing football. It's all I know how to do. But don't tell anyone that.
Okay. It kind of helps when you got the game in your blood. I mean, Jim Hunter, obviously a club legend. What a player. But Harold Hunter, your father, decent player too, eh? I heard that he came in after the FA Cup final. Is that true?
First time I'd seen him since he left, moved to the States 8 years ago.
Have you seen much of him since?
To be honest, he's just not a part of my life. My mom, my granddad, they're my family. To be honest, I really rather not be talking about Harold.
Well, another big part of you coming up was your old boyhood mate, Gareth. Gareth Walker. A great rivalry there between the two of you now. Tell me if this is a load of rubbish, but I heard things got a little bit scrappy between you two towards the end. Is that right?
Yeah, there's a lot of history there. We used to play football in the street together when we were kids, joined our first youth club together, signed for the same professional team. But it's hard. Everything changed. We were 17, just left home. Suddenly your whole life gets turned upside down and you all work out pretty quickly who you can trust and who you can't. In the end, I guess everyone reacts to pressure differently. Look, I think Gaz and I put a lot of stuff behind us after the FA Cup final. Maybe we both grew up a bit. But don't get me wrong, there's still a healthy rivalry there. Even when we were kids, we used to try and constantly outscore each other.
Listen, so who would usually win then?
Rio, I'm offended that you're even asking that question. Who do you think?
I think Gareth might have something to say about that.
Yeah, well, Gareth never did have a very good memory.
So, Alex Hunter, thanks for coming, man, and talking to us today. Good luck on a new season.
Cheers.
And cut.
So that's it, man. We're done. Well, good job, mate.
Where'd you get your questions from? And that was intense.
Listen, we're just getting to the real stuff. That's what you want. But you did good, man. It was nice. All right? Well, good luck in the new season, man.
All right, mate.
Up next.
Yeah. Guess we're the ones to watch, eh? Mr. Hunter, Mrs. Hunter. It's been a while.
Can't remember the last time you called me Mrs. Hunter.
Yeah, well, only seems right. Things have changed a bit, haven't they?
They certainly have. We'll be outside, Alex.
Top class, Alex, as expected. Gareth, didn't know they had you for this.
Why would you? Haven't been my agent since that mess of a transfer, have you?
Yeah, well, sir. Business is unpredictable, you know it is. Yeah, well, I got a run. Good work today, yeah? See you later.
Mate, you're not still with that guy, are you?
Of course, man. Why not? Always done right by me.
Well, you're one of the few.
What's that supposed to mean?
Listen, mate. On the level, just ask around. Taylor, he's a bit of a joke. He's a big part of my transfer blowing up the way it did.
Oi, Gaz. You ready to go, mate?
Guess that's me. It's good to see you, bruv. All right.
Good to see you, man.
You too.
Great job last season.
Thanks very much. Hello, everyone. You all right?
What do you reckon, boss? Might be nice to pick up some silverware on this tour.
Get out of here!
You have to earn it first, don't you?
All we have to do is beat Real Madrid in the semis, then either LA Galaxy or Bayern Munich in the final.
What could be easier?
C'est quoi ça? Something you wish to tell us, mon ami?
Seems Lily here believes everything he reads. He still thinks the moon landings were filmed in a movie studio.
Wake up, Shipper.
If the day comes when I decide to leave, you will all know about it first, not the press.
When will that be?
Center, right? You look good last season, kid.
Cheers.
Have a good match.
Yeah, me too. Swap shirts after the game?
I will see what I can do.
Hi, once again, Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. As usual, we're welcoming you to the semi-final of the International Club Cup. And the winner today will go on to face either Bayern Munich or LA Galaxy in the final.
I mean, it is a pre-season tournament, isn't it? But feels like a bit more than that. A big club, as you mentioned, awaiting in the final and a great chance to lift a trophy on the eve of another season. What a way to start that would be.
There's no question when Cristiano Ronaldo's on the team sheet, he doesn't do taking it easy, does he? Every game he wants to be the best player on the field.
Yeah, he wants to be the man, doesn't he? There is an ego there, quite a sizable one, but you cannot take anything away from his ability.
Associated Manchester United with a never-say-die spirit in terms of that 1999 Champions League final with those two late goals from Sheringham and Solskjaer to beat Bayern against all the odds.
Yeah, that never-say-die attitude, it became ingrained in the club's philosophy. Maybe they've moved away from it in recent years, but they will get back to it.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think, really, they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Thank you for joining us. This is then the Manchester United lineup. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
attacking well here. Good vision here. Benzema! And they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Well, he gambled to get into there. Pogba. Hunter. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Well, it is an equaliser that looked on the cards, I must say. As the game went on, you just wondered whether they would get frustrated. But now they're in a position, having equalised, to go on and try and win it. Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
So, away we go at 1-1. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Mata. On to Hunter. A chance for Hunter! It's in! Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted. Manchester United have scored so late in the game. They're tempted to say again.
Yeah, they have got a history of this. We should have expected it.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Real Madrid have gone behind in this game. Well read at a key time for the team here. Treading it through. Mata! And he scores! Yes, it's a goal from the substitute. And he's quickly made his mark on proceedings here.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. It's Isco. Full-time whistle. And they've made it through to the final of the International Club Cup.
Yeah, and what a marker they've laid down here, beating Real Madrid. That means something. Whatever class of competition you're playing into, that will really help the boys.
If you watch EA TV tomorrow, you'll be able to see who they'll play in the final as Bayern Munich take on LA Galaxy. Well, it doesn't matter how you win a semi-final, it's just that you win, and they have this great result.
Yeah, all about getting over the line. Nobody remembers losing semi-finalists, but they are the winners.
Well played.
Hey, you're really starting to make a name for yourself. Maybe you should come play for Real.
That means a lot coming from you, man.
Ronaldo knows a good player when he sees one.
Thank you very much.
Morning, gentlemen. Hope you're all well rested. We've got a special treat for you today. Focus training. Hard, precise, knackering.
Some of you may not know much about this lot, but the Galaxy, one of the top teams in MLS. They work hard, they're organised, and they'll punish any mistakes. You lads showed your quality in seeing off Real. That's called a good start in my book. Today, I want to see even more commitment. More intensity. Because I don't know about you lads, but I don't have much use for a runners-up medal. Come on!
Let's go, lads!
Ready to learn about MLS, big shot? Sure. What you got in mind? You'll find out. Ooh.
Give me it, boys. Give me it, lads.
welcome to LA Galaxy's home here, and some excited LA Galaxy fans. Alan Smith's pretty excited alongside me, Martin Tyler, to describe the action for you. And the Galaxy are playing Manchester United.
Yeah, I mean, it's been a great tournament, hasn't it, Martin? And I'm fully expecting the final to live up to what we've already seen. Just walking into the ground, talking to the fans. Those LA fans, they're absolutely buzzing.
Lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Your referee today is Geronimo Santarelli. Mata. He's got his shot off now. First goal, so important in the cup final, and they've got it.
Yeah, they've been playing well too, and may they get a second.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Manchester United,
a bit short recently, 13 titles.
Yeah, that's still a big...
Shot on! Big deflection by the defender there, but the goal will stand. Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Onto Hunter. Mkhitaryan. Here's Hunter! And he scores spectacularly.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Let's have another peek at that goal. One team really on their game today. Mkhitaryan swung it in. And it's a goal here. What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched has come off today, and particularly in front of goal. What a performance.
Right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
End of the International Club Cup. LA Galaxy probably favourites here, but they've been beaten, and Alex Hunter and his teammates are going to take the trophy home.
It's not a bad achievement at all, is it, against an LA Galaxy team that on paper should be a little fitter. They beat Real Madrid in the semi-final. Might well they celebrate.
That's a nice trophy to collect as well. And although this is all part of getting ready for the regular season, it will add to the confidence. A win is a win, and when there's a trophy involved, it's special. And they're enjoying the moment here.
Well, I think the manager will be pleased, actually, because it was a good shape they deployed. They had a nice, compact nature to that team, that formation. They'll be looking ahead now already to the new season with a lot of optimism.
Together on this trip, that has shown in their winning of the International Club Cup.
Never did get a call from you, son.
Dad. What, you like my biggest fan now?
More like your own man than you think, son.
Maybe. kind of hard to tell, really.
Yeah. Fair point. Well, you look good out there, like you belonged.
Yeah, pre-season tournament.
You're developing into a decent player, Alex. Listen.
Look, I need to head off. Squad's flying out to Chicago tonight, and I want to catch some sights first.
What, in a cab? Don't be daft. Come on. Come on. Well, look at this one. Some view, eh? So, MLS All-Stars in Chicago. Tough game. Not good players in this league now.
Yeah? What would you know about it?
Well, you know, you pick up a thing or two as a scout. Yeah, work for the Galaxy. I had to earn a living out of you, didn't I? Football's all I know.
I thought you were staying in England for a bit after the FA Cup final.
I did. Was in England looking for new players. Couldn't hang out forever, though, could I?
What is that?
Well, it's just a goat. Look, it's not important.
Yeah, I bet.
Not everything's always as it seems, Alex. You'd do well to learn that.
Is she the one you left us for?
Everything all right, love? Right. Yeah. Can I call you back in a minute? I'm just at the diner. Need to pay.
Hi there, everybody. It's Martin Tyler here from a splendid setting and a splendid occasion we've got for you in a soccer sense, as they would say, here in the United States of America. Alan Smith alongside me. We've got all the action and the analysis as the might of the English Premier League takes on the best of the MLS.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Quite a difficult one to call this, but it's going to be a fascinating matchup. And actually, I think also the question of fitness comes into play because these MLS stars, they are mid-season. So you would imagine they might be a little fitter than their opponents today. Michael
Bradley. So this is how the hosts line up today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Hunter. And here's the shot. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Marvellous for Manchester United. They are in front. Quick look at the goal again. That is, that's the score. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Very highest quality.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Mkhitaryan. Goal. Hunter. Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Manchester United really on top form in this first half. Lovely, incisive pass. Delivery to the far post. Manchester United have scored!
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. What these supporters.
Oh, that...
Hunter! Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But it's... Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Hunter! They've scored! What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched has come off today, and particularly in front of goal. What a performance.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards. Well, it's been a great occasion here. Great fun, really. Some excellent football, too. The final preparations ahead of the English Premier League season for the visitors. And for Alex Hunter, too, who we're going to keep an eye on, of course, in the months ahead, as we did last season, his debut season.
Yeah, he did well out there, Alex. He played his part. He's enjoying the celebrations now with his teammates, and they'll already now be thinking ahead to the big kickoff of this season that's fast approaching.
And Gareth Walker as well, they had a big impact. But first season can be a bit easier. Second season is a real test, and that's what's coming up for the pair of them. Well, this is a win. A really big win.
Well, it was a proper professional performance, you might call it, in the way that they were so ruthless with the opposition.
Here, let me get that for you.
Season's off to a good start already, eh, Hunter?
Felt good to pick up a trophy, boss. But it will feel even better pick up a real one at the end of the season.
Well, if you play in the Premier League the way you did on this tour, I'll have a great chance, lad.
Glad to have your faith, boss.
So, new season. Some new faces. Back to work. This season, we need to push ourselves more. Work harder. Every point is crucial in this league. So get out there and show me in the gaffer how much you want it. Let's do this!
Come on, then, boys. Come on, boys. Get out
of there. Manchester United, ready to go. Quite a responsibility coming to play for United, and Alex Hunter did it last season and really took off straight away. Now it's the second season for him.
Yeah, the shirt, the United shirt, can weigh heavy on some people's shoulders, but not Alex Hunter. He's got the temperament to handle it, and I fancy he's going to go on and have another really good campaign.
For a long period, this was a place where Manchester United seemed to be totally unbeatable. But then they've had one or two changes of management, of course, which is always likely to happen when Alex Ferguson retired after so many years. And some of the visitors have been able to come away with points which they would never have expected to get in the past.
Yeah, maybe the fear factor has diminished, and it's the manager that's in place at the time to try and build that back up again. For my part, I never scored here, so it wasn't a favourite ground of mine.
In my lifetime, Alan, the club, of course, has been rebuilt, Manchester United. From Hunter! 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 Alex Hunter starts his second season with a goal.
Well, if we didn't know it before, we know it now. This lad, I think, is going to be a star.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Manchester, and he could get away here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead. times than others to score, and right on half-time is a very good one. It saps the morale of the team that have conceded. Manchester United have scored.
Got an earful from the manager, but he'll be a happier man now.
Arsenal have gone behind. Granit Xhaka.
Well, they've got the better of this first half. The half-time whistle has just gone. Alex Hunter and his teammates. But the game certainly not in the bag as yet.
Nope, cannot take anything for granted. I thought they controlled that first half really well, Martin. A similar effort in the second half, and you should expect them to end up winning this match.
Hunter. Mkhitaryan. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And here's the shot.
Oh, nowhere near. No. Well, that is the full-time whistle. All smiles from Alex Hunter and the rest of his side today. Great way to get the campaign underway, Alan.
Yeah, I thought they were the better team, Martin. Looked slightly fitter, moved the ball quicker. Thoroughly deserved 3 points, though.
Hard fought, this win. Two very evenly matched teams.
Yeah, sometimes it feels even better than if you were to win 3 or 4 nil.
Working on that thing?
Big deadline tomorrow.
You get some of this down, yeah? You'll have finished in no time. Michael?
Have I got news for you, sunshine? Jim, Catherine?
Michael, you're just in time for breakfast. Grab yourself a coffee.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Well, what's going on?
Seems like your performance in the pre-season tour is turning some heads, Alex. I can't say I'm surprised the way you're dominating games.
Who?
Well, I've been having some very interesting chinwags with reps from some of Europe's top clubs. Bayern, PSG, Atletico. Oh, and I just got off the blow with a gent representing, wait for it, none other than... Los Blancos.
Shut up. Real Madrid?
The very same. Seems like you made quite the impression in the US of A. Well, it's early days, but they'd like to talk about getting you on board before the transfer window shuts. This is as big as it gets, Alex. Bigger stars, bigger games, bigger contracts.
You're not having me on. Like, you know these were my childhood idols growing up. Raul, Roberto Carlos, Zidane, come on.
Looks nailed from what the agent was telling me.
It's an honor, sure. But you're only 18, Alex. You know, it's a dream move, I understand that. But the pressure, you think about it, you're going to be down there on your own. And with their squad, you probably won't even be a starter. There's going to be lots of other chances in your career. Right now, this is a risky move. And your fans, they're not going to forget. Not for something like this.
I know, Grandad. But this could be my one shot. Look what happened to Dad.
Oi. Do not think like that. You are not Harold.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in, but we got to move fast. Otherwise, they might consider moving elsewhere.
Well, if it's got Michael's approval and it's what you really want, then...
What does your heart tell you?
It's been my dream since I was a child, Mum. How can I say no?
Okay, deal's gonna take a few days to iron out, but in the meantime, I need you to find an extra gear for the first few games of the season, yeah? Could whack a naught on the transfer fee.
Real Madrid!
OK, so let's say Real Madrid do come in with a suitable offer before the August 31st transfer deadline. Alex, are you sure this is what you want? If you stay here, we can continue your development, and then in a few years...
But he's one of the hottest properties in the Premier League right now.
If this is about your current contract, Michael and I have been discussing it.
It's not all about the money.
I suggest we see how this plays out. But if you're serious about moving on, Alex, you'll need to submit a transfer request.
I understand.
Another lie, I presume? Well?
Nothing's been agreed yet.
No?
No.
But you have already put in a transfer request.
Start us for the tunnel, subs to the bench. Come on.
It's all over the internet. The fans, they'll know.
Congratulations, mon ami.
Go on, lad.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. We've got a great Premier League game for you. We've also got a bit of gossip to talk about, haven't we, Alan? Because everybody else is talking about it, I guess we should join in as well. There's a suggestion, and it's only a rumour, Alex Hunter going to Real Madrid.
Yeah, I mean, it's all over the back pages, you cannot miss it. Who knows if it's true or not, but if Real Madrid do come knocking, it's so hard to say no, to turn them down. It's very early in his career, but we'll see what happens in the next few weeks, you'd imagine.
Well, some of the fans here, they're just grasping at the stories in the newspapers, really. But I think Alex Hunter might get a bit of a rough ride from some of the supporters.
That's inevitably what happens, and he's going to make sure that he gives full commitment today, because everybody will be watching from a poor attitude.
It is extraordinary in this city centre stadium. Oh, it could be dangerous. Here's Hunter! Well, there it is, and it's the man of the moment. Would you believe it? Alex Hunter.
Well, he's going to be on the back pages again tomorrow, and I think this time it's with a better spin.
He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher, somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Manchester United with the lead. Coming up, and it's for Manchester United. It's Mata! Mata! Oh, fantastic goal!
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Restarting and 2-0. Well, that is the final whistle. All the attention before the game was on Alex Hunter. All the attention during the game has also been on Alex Hunter.
Well, one or two fans came along wondering what his performance would be like given all these rumours, but he's answered those doubts. Really good performance from him.
I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, the losing side. We expected a bit more, I have to say.
Morning, love. Sleep much?
Thanks. I really appreciate you coming over last night. I really needed the company.
Of course.
We're always here for you, lad. Aye, aye.
Have you seen it yet?
Seen what?
And
reports came in earlier today with images emerging this morning of Hunter wearing a Real Madrid shirt. This adds fuel to the
fire. That is not what happened.
Oh, don't worry, this kind of stuff's normal. It's all part of the transfer merry-go-round.
Normal? Seems to me like things are getting out of control here.
Still no official offer.
All the big clubs take the transfers down to the wire. I'm meeting the guy tonight. Should be done and dusted by the AM. Just keep the faith, yeah?
Yeah, well, I hope you've got Alex's best interests at heart.
Come on, Grandad. We're not here again, are we? Yeah. When has Michael ever let us down?
You want to grab yourself a beer, blood?
I'm on a bench.
Gaffer doesn't think you've got your head in the game with all this transfer business going on. Frankly, I'm inclined to agree.
Boss, my head's fine, trust me.
Personally, I hope you stay, lad.
Story here is about Alex Hunter. He's only on the bench. He could be leaving Manchester United.
Yeah, and these fans are less than impressed with their player. And when that happens, it's only a matter of time, I think, before he will leave.
Might be a chance here. It's a dreadful start for United.
Well, you do wonder whether the whole Alex Hunter affair has had an effect on his team here.
Gone in strongly. And it's a shot now! There is the second!
All right, shambolic at the back. No communication. Punished again.
Well, the crowd are furious as Manchester United reappear, losing 2-0. Looking for the third goal to finish this off. Well, it had to come. It's 3-0.
Well, that really was schoolboy defending.
Right, Hunter, it's time. Here's your chance to win them back, lad.
I'm not leaving like this.
That's the spirit, lad.
The fans who used to cheer him are now booing him, him being Alex Hunter, who's being sent on here. And it's not a great time to come on because his team are struggling in the game on the scoreline. They're already down to 10 men and the crowd are now going to have their say about Alex Hunter and the Real Madrid rumours.
Yeah, I mean, it was always going to happen, wasn't it? Real Madrid might never come knocking again, so you're bound to want to...
Hunter! Well, just when the fans seem to be giving up, Alex Hunter hasn't given up. He's got a goal and maybe got his team back in with a sniff of something from this game.
Yeah, I think so. It might have changed things and given them a glint of light in this match. A match that looked beyond them at one stage.
Well, against all the odds, they've got a goal.
Well, just point to great character. They didn't let the heads drop.
The extra striker.
Yeah, the crowd.
To get back in the game. Fantastic credit to Alex Hunter, who's got his team really back in it. And certainly not distracted by all these rumours.
Well, that's the potential, that's the talent that Real Madrid are supposedly looking at. Look at him down there. I mean, it speaks volumes for the boy's character.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit. There is the final whistle. I wonder what the bottom line is for this team today. The scoreline is not a good one for them. They've lost this game.
No, they just weren't at it. There was a lack of intensity to the play. Never looked like winning, really.
Alex, defeat aside, that must have been a pretty difficult match for you. You've asked for a transfer, the crowd was getting on your back. What was going through your mind when you came onto the pitch?
I just really wanted to turn the game around and show the crowd how much this club means to me. I know some of them were booing me today, but our fans have always been amazing. I wanted to thank them by helping us to get something out of the game. Unfortunately, it just didn't happen.
And will this be your last game for the club?
We'll have to wait and see, but I'm being told it's looking likely. I just wish I was leaving under better circumstances, but that's football, I suppose.
Thanks for your time, Alex.
Cheers.
With just 15 hours to go until the transfer window slams shut, we are still awaiting word on whether Alex Hunter's sensational...
All right, coming. There he is, Michael Taylor, super agent. Where do I sign?
You gotta come with me now.
Why, what?
Wait, now!
Move it!
I knew I should have taken the back room.
All right, Michael. You're starting to freak me out. What is going on?
We've been had. The agent, the one I've been dealing with, he's a complete fraud.
Move it!
Wait. You saying that Real never wanted me? Guy was one of those parasite middlemen, complete chancers.
No.
You know, the kind that manufactures deals between players and clubs. No, Real didn't know anything about it.
Michael!
Come on!
Do you want to tell me where we're going now?
Trying to save your career.
You have to understand how damaging this has been to the club.
We had no reason to believe the offer wasn't genuine.
I sympathise, but we can't escape the fact Alex asked to leave.
I'm still 100% committed to this club.
I'm afraid the manager begs to differ, Alex. We spoke earlier. He feels you should no longer be a part of the first team squad. Wants you training with the youth team from now on.
This boy carried the club on his back last season.
The manager's decision is final.
Okay, don't sweat it, Alex. We've got other offers on the table, and we've got 12 hours to play with.
So long as the teams making offers aren't in the Premier League or in a European competition, we'll be happy to speak to them. But we won't sell Alex to a rival.
And turn down a fortune?
This is now a seller's market, and we're under no pressure to do business unless it's right for us.
Yeah. Look, I'm sorry for calling at short notice, but I'll give you a call back. Yeah, right. Okay. We got until midnight. Something will come up. I tried. You were the one pushing for this. You were the one who kept telling us everything was gonna be okay.
He said all the right things, dropped all the right names.
Because of you, my career is down the drain. Let alone any chance I had of being called up to the England squad.
I made a mistake.
Maybe I wanted it too much. You what? Look around you, Alex.
How many superstars do you see on my books, eh? Back in the day, the phone was ringing off the hook, top players wanting to be represented by me. But now, you get old, the big deals, they dry up. You're yesterday's man.
Nothing started to go south with Gareth. I lost control. I needed to get it back. I need to matter again. After everything I've done,
didn't matter enough for you? You gambled my career just to get back to the big time.
It's not like that.
What's it like then?
You gotta believe me. I just wanted the best. I'm sorry.
We're done.
Come on, Alex. We can talk about it. I can make this right. Get out. Look, for what it's worth, it's been an honor representing you.
Dad, look, it's not really a good time.
You still looking for a new club?
Yeah, and a new agent. Just let Michael go.
Well, I guess he had it coming.
Yeah. Anyway, it's too late now.
Well, it's never too late, Alex.
Look, Dad, I'm kind of messed up right now. I'll call you back tomorrow.
Look, tomorrow's too late for what I've got to say. 5 minutes, that's all I ask. Got someone here who'd like a word.
How are you doing, Alex? Javier Gonzalez. I'm sure you remember Sardes. We hear you're looking for a new club. As it happens, we've had bad luck with some injuries, and we're looking to bring another striker on board to help us push for an MLS playoff place. Now, I don't know about you, son, but to me, this sounds like one heck of an opportunity. If you're interested, we can make it happen. But we're gonna need an answer now.
Alex, this could be good for you. You could set MLS alight.
I don't know, Dad. It's just like, with everything going on, it's all happening so fast.
It's a chance for a new beginning, son.
So, Alex, what's it going to be? Training with the kids? Or coming to the LA Galaxy and reminding the world just how good you can be.
Soccer is my favorite sport to watch, man. And I'm all for Galaxy. You know, LA I represent. For them to go out and get a young player like Alex Hunter, it sends a message to MLS. We ain't done this season. I mean, the kid is elite. Straight up world-class talent.
For me to see now a young player coming from Europe, usually you get the opposite. A young, talented American going to Europe.
I'm just happy it's my offseason, and I get the joy and watch him go out there and do his thing.
You have guys in the league that are very important for this league. Jovinko, Dos Santos, Zardes. But now you have Alex Hunter coming in.
Yeah.
You're Alex Hunter.
I'll be doing autographs later, yeah? Come and see me then.
It's okay. I already got what I came for.
Let's see what's holding Alex up.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing here?
Just blagging it, Dad. Come on, get out of here. You all right? No more nervous than me.
Yeah, fine. Come on, it's showtime.
Alex Hunter? Thierry. How is it going?
Thierry Henry. No way. What are you doing here?
I'm here working. Needed to check this out. Listen, the studio is hosting a party tonight. You should come. Meet some people in town, help you settle in.
Yeah, I mean, that would be wicked. Cheers.
Yeah. MLS. Enjoyed my time with the Red Bulls. Different game, though.
Yeah?
Have fun.
I will. See you tonight.
Well, that was impressive. Listen, Alex. I just wanted to say that Well, I'm glad
Thanks
you're here.
For stepping in for Michael.
This true talent took the Premier League by storm and in doing so announced himself as one of Europe's premier attacking talents.
You're on, son.
Please join
Give
me
him the works.
The LA Galaxy's newest player, Alex Hunter.
Hey, Alex.
Yo.
Glad you came.
Man, thanks for having me.
You all right? Need anything?
Nah, man, I'm all good. Just, like, checking out the scene.
Yeah.
It's pretty wild.
It's Hollywood. It's how they do it out here. Come on, got some friends I want you to meet.
Wicked.
Hey, man. Welcome to L.A.
Inconsistency. This has been our enemy all season. It's something we must overcome. Today we think only about this game. This one result. One game at a time, one victory at a time. Achieve this and a playoff place can still be ours.
Let's go, boys.
Alex, you've not trained with us yet, so today the manager has named you as a sub. But be ready to make an impact when the time is right.
Well, look who it is. I heard you were out late last night.
It wasn't like that.
You're a good player, but if you keep this up, we've got a problem.
Hi there again, I'm Martin Tyler, alongside me, Alan Smith. Not long to kick off now in stunning LA.
Yeah, and the transfer of Alex Hunter. He's dominating this match. We all expected to see him in the white of Real Madrid this weekend, but here he is. What can he produce?
There's a test here for the Galaxy defenders. There's a target in there. Just over.
Oh, golden opportunity missed there.
Trying to find space for the shot. Against the bar. So at half-time, nothing between the two sides. 0-0. More defending for Galaxy here. That's a lovely ball over the top. That's a great save.
How on earth is this still 0-0, Martin? Chance after chance.
It's a defence-splitting pass. He's in at goal. Oh!
There's a terrible tackle on him.
And I think he's really hurt him here. But there are options on the bench, including Alex Hunter.
Alex, it's time. I saw your little showcase, but can you do it when it counts?
Bully, trying to get Hunter! Hunter! Oh, it's an unforgettable moment for Alex Hunter in his first game for the Galaxy.
Well, he's really laid down a marker there, hasn't he? And given the struggles of Galaxy so far, I think he could see a turnaround in the fortunes.
From close range, he took full advantage.
Yeah, it's a proper striker's goal, that one. He gets just as much satisfaction out of that as a 20-yarder.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. And it's a shot now! And he scores spectacularly. Well, they've extended their lead in this game. And the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline. Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Game over. What a game for Alex Hunter. He's only been here a matter of hours, and his impact has been enormous.
Well, it has. I questioned the move at the time, wondered if it was the right step at this stage in his career, but looks like helping Galaxy's playoff chances, that's for sure.
You must have been very happy with your personal performance. The opposition really struggled to keep up with you.
Yeah, I mean, I'm happy with my performance, but the most important thing was getting the win. Now I've got to keep up this level of play for the rest of the season so we can give ourselves the best chance of getting to the playoffs.
I'm sure the manager and fans will be excited to hear that. Alex, congratulations on today, and welcome to MLS.
Cheers.
I ask a lot of you, but I do it knowing just how good you can be as players. And when I...
Bro, if you think that's nice... Check this out.
Oh, wow.
I know, man. The place is sick. It's got like four bathrooms.
You got gold-plated toilet seats in them as well.
Basically. So, bruv, tell me, how's life in the Premier League treating you? Everything you thought it would be?
Ah, you know, early days, mate. They've been trying to play me in your old position. Just going to take some time to get used to.
Tell me about it. It's like a different world out here.
Oh, yeah. Your dad taking you to the Hollywood sign. You know, planned a little Botox in the face.
No time, mate. Now, but seriously, bruv, I didn't realize how much traveling there is in MLS. This country is huge.
Right, yeah, traveling.
Come
yeah.
on, man.
I've seen
that
the footage on the TV, A-listers.
Oh. Well, listen, mate, I'm going to have to call you back, yeah?
Why? Thierry Henry? Oh, are you serious?
I'll call you
All
later,
right,
yeah?
Say no more, say no more.
All right, man. Yo.
Alex.
Yeah, what's up, man?
How is it going?
Yeah, good. Just chilling.
It's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith
with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
Today's match, Seattle Sounders playing against Los Angeles Galaxy. Table looks good for LA Galaxy. They've turned this season around a bit and they should clinch a place in the playoffs.
Yeah, it did look a bit dodgy at one point, but since Alex Hunter has turned up, it's been a different story altogether. He's been the difference.
Well, stadiums get renamed and we call this now the CenturyLink Field. Seattle Sounders have certainly been at the forefront of so much of the growth of football in the United States of America.
Yeah, it's a hotbed of football up here. You get that feeling when you walk through the city. And there's certainly a good atmosphere within this stadium.
This is the lineup for the home side. Slipping it through. The shot's up! And the side of the bar. And into the back of the net.
Bit of good fortune, but he's earned it.
Well, look at it again. Off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Different angle on it here. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal, LA Galaxy.
Oh, chance! They've broken through again and scored again! And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Real opening now. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals.
Substitution for LA Galaxy.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team.
Here for his team, top class.
Shot on! And he's taken a chance, it's Alex Hunter. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game, always produces when the pressure's on.
And here's the goal again. I don't think we expected this. Crafting the through pass. Hunter scores. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Over. Well, almost too easy for them. Played well, the opposition didn't.
Well, the opposition were a total shambles. I don't know what got into them. Just so one-sided, it was untrue.
Joining me now is LA Galaxy's Alex Hunter. Alex, your goals today really made a difference. How are you feeling right now, having made such an impact on the game?
It felt like I could score every time I touched the ball. Sometimes you're just on fire. Their defenders couldn't get near me. Goals flying in. Those guys are going to be having nightmares about me for days.
Thanks, Alex.
LA Galaxy, of course, seemed a perfect haven for David Beckham. Great chance. Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move,
excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player, and he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Lost the ball as well. Giovanni Dos Santos. Big deflection by the defender there. The goal will stand. Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. There it is, the final whistle. I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, the losing side. We expected a bit more, I have to say.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Man of the match, Alex. Heck of a performance from you today. Any comment on the game?
When the other 10 lads on my side are top class, man of the match, well, feels like a bit of a gift.
So you credit your team for the performance then?
Absolutely. It doesn't matter how good you are. One player can't win a game on his own. That's a fact of football. In my eyes, man of the match, well, it's just a reflection of the better squad, not a single player.
Appreciate you taking the time, Alex.
Sure.
So, Hunter, your time here, so far, it's been impressive. I have to admit, I had my doubts. A young man like you, new country, big expectations. Many more seasoned players have come here and failed. For me, they lack the hunger to succeed in MLS. But you are different. Already, you've given this club hope to reach the playoffs.
Oh, the Galaxy big time, coach. Put a lot of faith in me. I don't intend to let you down.
You have integrity. Very few young players have that. I wish I had your attitude when I was a player.
How do you mean? Didn't you play for Mexico at the World Cup?
Yes, when I was 34. My first major tournament. Did you know that? In my 20s, my teens, when I think of the choices that I made. In this game, young men of talent, they are given too much too soon. It's why they miss out on their dreams, why they retire with nothing, nothing to show but regret. This career we choose for ourselves, we have to remain vigilant because one day we will turn around. And it will all be behind us, Alex.
I trust we're all feeling rested and are ready to work. Because today, we train hard.
I've got Alan Smith alongside me today. I'm Martin Tyler, incidentally, and we've got Major League Soccer for you. And in the US, the game really growing, Alan. I'm looking forward to this very much.
Oh, so am I, Martin. So am I.
Hammer.
This might be it. It's a good goal for them.
And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Change in mind for LA Galaxy, I think. And that has opened the score. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Well, this has been a real attacking masterclass.
Yeah, goals win football matches, and there are plenty of players capable of getting them in this team.
Well? We got the deal.
Practically fallen over themselves to have you on board. Want you on the next TV advert alongside that mate of yours. Filming starts next week.
Man.
Think I'm getting the hang of this agent stuff?
Nice one, Dad. I can't believe it.
Happy for you, son. You always want your kids to have it better than you did. Look. There's something I need to explain to you. It's...
Oh, not again. Don't look now. But isn't that the girl that crashed the dressing room?
Kim, what are you doing here?
So you told him.
Kim?
Apparently it was just never the right time. I've been dying to meet you. I couldn't believe it when Dad told me you were moving over here. And...
Dad? What?
You haven't told him?
Alex.
You're telling me this is my sister?
Alex, I was waiting until you got settled, son, letting you concentrate on your football.
Is this some kind of wind-up?
I was thinking the same thing. Are you serious? You haven't told him yet?
I can't handle this right now. Still my head in.
Alex.
I just need a moment to think.
Right, mate.
Alex Hunter, friend of the stars. Sure you want to be seen walking around with me? I'm man enough to admit it when I'm wrong. Thought you were a joke when you started hanging with A-listers, but you've been playing out of your mind, man.
I appreciate it.
Just keep up the good work. Don't be getting too dazzled by those Hollywood lights, all right?
Well, there's a famous name in football now, the Vancouver Whitecaps. This is their home, and have an intervention like that and get... Hunter! That's what they've been looking for, LA Galaxy today.
And no wonder the fans are going mad. The playoff place is the least that he's demanded here.
Come on! It's on me!
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
That's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Well, then it goes.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, it was all about the delivery from that corner. It was spot on.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. They have clinched this spot in the playoffs, and they've done it with a bit to spare as well, Alan.
Yeah, and it's something you'd expect for a club of LA Galaxy's reputation and size. I think the MLS needs them in the playoffs, to be fair.
And how big a part is Alex Hunter?
And your performance today was particularly impressive, leading by example with a spectacular display.
I have to give credit to the gaffer. His tactics were spot on. I just did what he asked me.
All the same, the way you dominated the game was impressive, and you deserve to clinch a playoff place today.
We'll just take it one game at a time, you know? But we're ready.
Congratulations again, and good luck in the playoffs.
Cheers, I appreciate it.
Limo was nice. A bit miffed you didn't pick me up, though. When are you going to give your mum a hug? Come on.
Good flight?
Long. Look at this place. Very nice. LA's treating you well, Alex.
A shame Granddad couldn't come over with you.
What's wrong?
Just think maybe you should have told me about Kim.
Well, you met her.
I met her.
Well, you have to understand how hard it was for me when your father left. He chose them over us. What was I supposed to do?
She's my sister.
Your half-sister. I was protecting you.
Oh. Thanks.
You were all I had left.
Do you want to get out of here? We could get something to eat. Somewhere nice.
I'd like that.
Should have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Los Angeles Galaxy today, and they play Chicago Fire. Here's Hunter.
Place to try and hit it now.
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to block.
Hunter.
He's had a go here.
Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Oh, he's through.
Pass threaded through. Just the keeper to beat.
And it's a goal!
Looking like for a manager, seeing a goal like that, real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Pass, can he finish it? And here's the shot, a goal!
Well, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful stuff.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be... And the referee has ended it here. Man of the match for you, Alex Hunter, Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
Nice. Mr. Hunter, I like that.
Can you come over here, please?
Yeah, right here.
One
just
more.
A couple photos.
One more.
Yeah, that's
here,
it.
Please.
Just a side angle. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Really great. Thank you so much. Go great
is a good time. Another to your party tomorrow. Same kind of thing. Should be a good time. Come by if you don't have any other plans.
No, man, sounds good. I've got nothing going on.
Swing by after 6 tomorrow. Party should have started by then. Cheers, mate.
All right, man, nice one.
For a minute there, I thought I'd come to the wrong house. This place is awesome.
What are you doing here?
We didn't exactly get off to the best of starts. Look, I just wanted to give you these. Just in case you're not doing anything tomorrow night. Kind of a big deal, playing for the national team. It's just a friendly, but who knows, if I play well, I could get called up for a competitive game.
Didn't know you played.
Yeah, it's in the blood.
Look, I appreciate this, but, we got plans.
Oh. Okay. I just thought you might want to come along. Tell me what you think. I mean, how cool would that be? Alex Hunter giving me tips. Look, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come here. Oh, and for what it's worth, Real Madrid would have been lucky to have you.
Alex, over here.
Hey. Man. You really know how to throw a party.
The studio is taking care of all of this. They deserve the credit. You're right.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
It's just my family is mad.
Man. Same old song.
Yeah. I just found out I've got a half-sister, which is
crazy. Like, actually.
Yeah. She's a good kid. Tough, determined. She plays too.
Nice. That doesn't sound so bad.
No, it's not. It's not. She's actually playing right now. US women's national team. USA v Germany. Friendly. She's 16.
16? On the senior team. She's the real deal. What are you doing here?
There's a pair. Wanna come?
USA v Germany. Marozan, Pop, Press, Morgan, Enter. I'm in.
Yeah?
Yeah?
What about all this?
I put in my time. Once in a generation, you get to see a superstar break out. Ali, before she scores.
Thank you.
Well, they're struggling at the moment, the USA, and they're going to take a bit of a gamble here. But it's an interesting one for us, Alan, isn't it? Kim Hunter, the half-sister of the MLS newcomer, Alex Hunter. She's only 16. It's a chance for her to make an impact a bit like Alex.
Yeah, I mean, what a proud moment for her, and I'm sure Alex watching on.
Put in from the wide area.
And they've scored! Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now, still got a chance?
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given the other team now a real chance out of caution.
Morgan!
A goal! Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. So it's 2-2 now. Hunter. Now this is an interesting attack. Rapinoe.
They've opened them up here.
It's hit the post and in for a goal. Swerved a bit at the end, it might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post, into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
The build-up, they're nearly in, a try one now.
They scored! They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry. Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created.
Well, we're breathless here. Poor Kim Hunter, really, because she has stolen the show, Alan.
Well, the maturity on show has been astonishing, Martin. The manager may be feeling at 16 she wasn't ready to start every game, but he might have just had his mind changed.
Sometimes you get a win by nicking the result, really, but not today. They've gone out there on the front foot, stayed on the front foot, and got what they deserved.
Yeah, not just the strikers, the way they did attack as a team, the players that assisted the goals, it was first class.
See you tomorrow.
Well played. That was some comeback.
You know us hunters, never know when to quit. Here, I wanted to give this to you. My first one, you know, at this level.
Wow. Thanks. You hungry?
Starving.
All right, let's go. You're gonna have to sign this for me.
Oh yeah. The Hunter.
What, age 29, I was thinking, but.
So it's 2-2, last minute right, and it's a penalty to win it. And I mean, I never miss penalties. This one flies straight over the bar, right into Rosie. I swear the ball moved right on the spot just as I hit it.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. As long as it doesn't stop you taking the next one.
It's been pretty full on, juggling training with school and stuff. Be worth it, though, if I get into college on a soccer scholarship. Been coming to this diner for years with Dad. They do good burgers.
Listen, it was pretty weird for me when you turned up here the other day.
Did you see the look on Dad's face? Kim, what are you doing here? Right?
I guess his lies finally caught up with him.
You've got him all wrong, you know.
He walked out on his family.
Ever thought of asking him why?
Do you know the guy? Not exactly much of a talker, is he?
Things aren't always what they seem.
Oh, you sound just like him.
Doesn't mean I'm wrong. Without Dad, I don't know where I'd be right now. I owe him everything.
You would have been fine. You can play.
I wasn't talking about soccer.
Alex. Hey, so, your last game in the Premier League, the crowd booed you. How did it feel? What did you do first thing when you came off?
Oh, mate, it was awful.
Yeah.
Probably, like, worst experience of my life, I think. I didn't really do anything. I just tried to get out there, you know?
There, that's it. Right there. That feeling, I want you to bring that feeling back. Okay, find it, carry it with you through the whole scene. This guy offers you a Coca-Cola. You decide to drink it.
Right? Nice kid.
Yeah, generous. So you drink the Coca-Cola. You feel refreshed. You feel uplifted. You want to give him something special so he'll remember this moment. That's it.
Cool.
You got this.
Yeah.
You're ready.
Good.
Yeah, you are. Let's roll on rehearsal. Quiet on set. And action.
Hey, Alex. Alexander?
Yeah.
Forget them. They don't know anything. You're the greatest. Do you want my Coke? It's okay. You can have it.
Yeah, you're all right then.
Nobody's gonna believe me.
You got a phone?
Yeah.
Come here then.
Cut! Yes! Killed it, guys. It was great.
We good?
Mate, I felt I was a bit nervous. Like, I wasn't sweating too much, was I?
No, that was unbelievable.
Wicked, man.
Did you check the gate?
This is cup football now. Win and we progress to the conference semifinals. Lose and our season ends in failure. Today is when the hard work really starts, gentlemen. Give every ounce of your being and you can achieve anything. Even what no one thought possible. Like an aging Mexican making it to his first World Cup. Si se puede.
Right, si se puede. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's go.
It is the first round of the MLS playoffs, all to play for, of course. The winner today will secure their place in the Western Conference semi-final, trying to get the ball in behind. Opportunity now. First goal in the first round of the MLS playoffs, and it's gone to LA Galaxy.
Yeah, it's a huge one. You can see what it means to those players down there.
Well, Hunter has been the marksman here, Alan Smith.
Made it look easy, didn't it? And I'll tell you what, it wasn't the easiest of chances, that.
Hunter! It's Alex Hunter! Oh, what a big goal! For Galaxy, they're two in front now.
Yeah, it just gives them that bit of daylight. They can relax a little more now.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Good vision. Hunter, super goal. Well, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful stuff.
What a day he's having.
three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. The shot's on! In from Alex Hunter. They are playing well. Their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they're playing.
Too far to think.
Great joy for LA Galaxy. Final whistle and more progress for the club from Los Angeles. They're into the Western Conference semi-final.
Yeah, delight all round. They'll certainly take this after that start to the season they endured. But they've been really good last few games.
Well, they've gone through into the next round, and in this tournament, you have to be tournament tough, and they're showing those qualities.
They have, and they've got a resilient streak about them, and they're gaining in confidence as this tournament goes along.
Man of the match, Alex. Heck of a performance from you today. Man of the match, Alex. Heck of a performance from you today. Any comment on the game?
Well, I came here to be the best player on the pitch, match after match. That's what I'm doing.
So it's safe to say that you expect to play at this level every week?
Absolutely. You can only be as good as you believe you can be.
I know that the Galaxy faithful love your confidence, Alex. Thanks for speaking with me.
No probs.
So here we are, the playoffs for real. Two legs. That means making our home advantage count today. Concede an away goal and it could cost us. So stay disciplined and get the crowd behind us. Momentum is everything. Hard work and belief have taken us this far. But now, focus, attention to detail, they become just as important. One lapse in concentration and all of your hard work counts for nothing. Si se puede.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to our match today. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, of course. And what we have for you is the first leg of the MLS Western Conference semi-final.
Galaxy
guided through.
Gonna try it!
Oh, the game broken open here by the first goal of this Western Conference semi-final, and it's gone to LA Galaxy.
Well, it's a well-taken goal, isn't it? I mean, that's a sign of things to come for Galaxy. They might well score one or two more.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and execute.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. They've really hit their A game now, LA Galaxy, and they have doubled their lead in this first leg of the Western Conference semi-final.
Well, they're showing their class at the moment. They just want to make sure they don't do anything silly now for the rest of this game.
Alex Hunter's goal.
Well, in attacking players, you're looking for composure in these circumstances, and we certainly saw it there.
It must be! What a goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, the first leg has been put to bed here in the Western Conference semi-final. LA Galaxy have the advantage with the second leg to come.
Yeah, cliche, but it is only half-time. Something the manager will be accentuating, but they did play well out there today.
Man of the match for you, Alex Hunter, Alan Smith.
Well, he was certainly the man to watch for the opposition, but they could do nothing to tame him. Got himself a brace to contribute to this win.
Well,
Joining me now is LA Galaxy's Alex Hunter. Alex, your goals today really made a difference. How are you feeling right now, having made such an impact on the game?
I was so happy to give our amazing fans something to cheer about. They've had to put up with a lot this season, but they've stuck with us through thick and thin. So I'm dedicating these goals to them.
Appreciate you taking the time, Alex.
Hard work and training is the springboard for victory. Hunter, your effort today only helps to prove why you're here. Well done.
Yeah, I'll see you then.
Hey, Hunter, been playing like a madman, bro.
Nice one, mate.
Don't thank me. You've earned it.
Hi there, everybody. A very warm welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and we're just getting ready for the kickoff of the second leg of the Western Conference semi-final. And LA Galaxy in a good position to wrap this up.
Well, they were head and shoulders above the opposition in that first leg. You can't really see a shock here, but they've got to make sure they start properly, Galaxy, or else, you know, might be a little glint of light for the opposition.
LA Galaxy, of course, seemed a perfect haven for David Beckham. Hunter! Hunter scores! What a sickener for the opposition, but what jubilation for the scorer and his team.
Yeah, I mean, they kept on going and they got their reward in the end.
So the first hurdle in the playoffs is overcome by the LA Galaxy. Well played to them. They are into the Western Conference Final and they've had to work very hard. But they do look a side that could go all the way.
Yeah, I'd agree with that, Martin. They were the better side over two legs here. They've had some momentum building over the last couple of months, so might just go as favourites into that conference final.
This great cup run is going on. They've got the right result here in the quarter-final. They're into the last four.
I think thoroughly deserved as well, Martin. They really were the better team here.
Here we are, the best of the West. Two games to decide who goes through to the final. Looking around, I'm wondering if for some of you, just getting this far is enough. A successful season. A good try. Why not? A few months ago, no one thought we'd even make the playoffs. You have no right to be thinking like this. One thought like this betrays every man sitting in this room. Betrays everything that the Galaxy stands for. Being the best, as individuals and as a team.
Yeah.
Listen to those fans out there. They expect the very best from us. Our duty is to give them what they expect. Play with pride and character. Fight for one another. And take this club back to where it belongs. Yes. Si se puede.
Si se puede! Let's go, guys!
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, of course. And what a game we have for you today. We're just minutes away from the kickoff of the first leg of the MLS Western Conference Final.
Yeah, just two games away from that cup final. And you'd say perhaps that Galaxy have got the slight edge in this, given that Alex Hunter's given them some real momentum and optimism since he's arrived at the club. Things have clicked.
Game up in their favour. Got to be trying to get a grip on this first leg of the Western Conference Final. Galaxy take the lead.
Yeah, I think that'll do them a great deal of good, and you wonder whether now they can ease away from the opposition in this first leg.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
They've scored plenty of set pieces this season, and that one was right up there.
The first leg of this Western Conference Final. But
LA Galaxy have done all that they could do here, really, with a second leg to come.
Yeah, and it's about defending properly now in that second leg and perhaps hitting the opposition on the counter-attack. They're well set up to do that.
First leg of this semi-final over, a successful first leg.
I think they'll be really pleased to have that cushion because they're up against a really good side here.
Welcome to you all to the second leg of this. There's some potential in this move. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Hunter. And here's the shot. And he's taken the chance. It's Alex Hunter. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. And as far as the... Job done for LA Galaxy. They've had to do it over the two legs of this Western Conference final, and they've achieved their goal of a place in the MLS Cup final itself.
Yeah, just one performance away now from getting their hands on the trophy. It's been a tough slog for them. They've had to ride the luck, but no wonder they're celebrating.
Well, it's taken time, it's taken a lot of effort, but the final whistle has gone. It's over, and they are through this semi-final over the two legs on aggregate.
It hasn't always been pretty, but they put the hard yards in, and I think they deserve it, Martin.
Alex, wait.
You have to spell it out.
Understand, I do. I just need to see you, is all. I just need you to hear me out. 10 minutes, that's all I ask. After that, if you want me out, you're in life. I respect that. Remember the day I found out she was dying? You had a cup final. What were you, 10? Been out of the game a few years by then. Things with the amount of going south. We were kicking off over everything. I remember once we were out for a walk, a little family outing. We were well down the path and I asked your mum if she put the handbrake on. She couldn't remember. Stupid. Up half the night ramming over a handbrake. Hoping you couldn't hear us upstairs. Alex. We tried to make it work, but it was over between me and your mum long before I left. After South passed, they wanted to put Kim into foster care. So I made a choice. Been bringing her up ever since.
I guess you'd worked out your priorities by then anyway.
Look at me, son. Days gone by when I haven't thought about you. But you had Mum. You had Jim. But your sister. Who did she have?
Everyone in this room already knows what's at stake here today. It's a cup final. Glory or nothing. But maybe some of you are thinking that there will be other seasons, other finals, other chances to win. I used to think like that too. Listen to me. Before you step onto that pitch, ask yourselves, how many more chances have you got left? How many more seasons before football becomes a game you used to play? Do you know? I used to think I'd just go on forever. But I didn't. And neither will you. Today, all that matters is what you achieve out on that pitch, alongside your brothers. I carry the weight of my regrets every day. But you guys don't need to. Every sprint, every tackle, every pass, every shot Imagine they're your last. This is your last cup final. Your first cup final. Your only cup final. Win.
Yeah.
Si se puede.
Here's your chance to be the hero, bro. Take it. No way, I'm letting us lose this. You've got the heart of a lion, dude. Just don't go trying to win it all by yourself, all right? A lot of good players around you. Let's do this together.
Fantastic build-up. And the wait is finally over, moments away from kickoff for the MLS Cup final. And we'll be bringing you all the action, uninterrupted and live here on EA TV.
Yeah, can't wait, Martin. It's been a long road to get to this point. 34 league games, the playoffs, now this. Those people giving Galaxy the edge, but I think it might be quite close.
How much of a key role does Alex Hunter have in what we're likely to see?
Well, if the previous matches are anything to go by, he will be an important player. It was a great coup to get him on European deadline day, and he's not disappointed.
The teams are ready. Here's Hunter! Hunter scores! He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Well, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Poor piece of work for the goalkeeper. Look how happy the Galaxy fans are. Their team have won the MLS. They've won this cup final. They are the champions.
Well, they've been pushed all the way. They've had to work extremely hard out there, but I think they're deserving winners.
About the part played by Alex Hunter, because the season didn't start too well for LA.
No, since he joined the club in early September, he's made a big difference. He's steadied the ship and added a bit of quality, a bit of zest to that front line.
Well, there were times in the course of this campaign you could not imagine this kind of presentation going the way of the LA team. But congratulations to all connected with the Galaxy. A lot of work, the regular season, the playoffs, and now the final itself. And they are the MLS champions, LA Galaxy.
Yeah, it did look for a long time as if they'd miss out on the playoffs. Never mind lift this cup. So no wonder they're delighted, shown a lot of character. A lot of staying power.
They have a reputation whereby every team, I think, wants to knock them over to get their scalp. Well, no one's been able to do that. And they're off on a lap of honour. A real tour of triumph here.
It tastes even sweeter when you have been struggling during the course of the campaign.
Well, they were written off. Us in the press box, they'll be writing up LA Galaxy. They produce the fireworks when it matters, and their name goes on this trophy as MLS Cup champions, LA Galaxy.
Come on! Look at that!
course I'm coming back. It wouldn't be Christmas without you and Granddad. Just promise me you'll make them roast potatoes extra crispy, yeah?
All right, Mum, I gotta go.
Yeah, I'll speak to you soon. You too.
Yes?
You wanted to see me, Coach?
Yes, have a seat. You've had a wonderful season, Alex. The impact you've made since coming here. I don't think I've ever seen a player as young as you make such a difference to a team.
Holding up a cup? There's no feeling like it.
I'm sure it won't be the last piece of silverware you win in your career.
Right, Dad, these are the last ones.
Well, I'll get those in the car then.
Cheers.
Shouldn't this be in a museum or something?
Hey. That is kind of a family heirloom. Our granddad scored his 100th goal with this. Coventry City away, February 1969. Left foot volley. Sweet as a nut. Here. It's always brought me luck. Come on.
You really have to go?
I'll be back before you know it.
All right. When you get back, we're going training together, okay?
Deal.
You better get a move on or you'll miss your flight.
Yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Hey, Alex. Thanks.
Remember you asked me for a piece of advice once? Never stop believing you're good enough. You're a hunter.
Oh, we're wondering here, Alan, aren't we, about this game and what could keep it up? Because there hasn't been too much to shout about so far.
No, both teams flat. No inspiration at all. Both managers scratching their heads on the sideline there.
Well, 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 look who's back from La La Land. Hey, but let me see if I've got this straight. You come back to Blighty for the holiday season, and here you are spending New Year sitting at your mum's watching football on the telly. Alex Hunter, party beast!
Oh, mate, still got a mouth on you, I see. I can't believe I'm actually going to say this, but it is good to see you, bro.
Oh, I know that. I see me every day.
Modest as ever, huh? Look, Danny. I'm sorry if I sort of fell out of touch a bit.
Been that. We're mates.
It was mad. So you gonna tell me what's going on?
Huh? Well, lads are winning, that's what. Well, seems the gaffer doesn't think I'm as good as the guy they brought me in to replace. I don't know, mate. Ever since the move, it's like I've been in my own head too much. Like everyone's watching me, waiting for me to be the next Alex Hunter. Maybe championship's where I belong.
Listen, mate, you need to put all of that out of your head, man. Just show them what you can do. Who needs Alex Hunter when they've got the Williams?
I mean, I was just... I didn't want to say anything, you know, hurt your feelings.
I appreciate it.
Get you down. Yeah, you're welcome.
No more stealth mode, yeah?
All right. Well, let's go out. I'll show you how it's done.
Oh.
Oh, quality, mate.
I see you've learned a few new tricks while you've been away.
A few here and there.
Well, this has been a laugh. I forgot about that. Football being fun.
Maybe that's your problem, bruv.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
So where are we celebrating New Year's?
I do know a club.
Oh.
Opened about a month ago.
Mm-hmm.
Reckon it could give your LA hangout a run for their money.
Really? Well, only one way to find out.
Now you're talking, partner.
Oh, seriously, bruv. Bit early, innit?
Oh, I've been up since 5, mate. Cat really should hang some curtains up in that spare room. I had to block the light out with a towel. Oh, Jim, is that fry up ready yet? Jim! He's probably got the kitchen door closed, hasn't he? Hey, Jim!
Oi!
Jim!
Bruv, seriously. Don't shout at my granddad like that. Show some respect, man.
Well, he said he made me a fry up. I'm wasting away here. I'm gonna see what the problem is. Hey, Jim!
Dad, isn't it like the middle of the night in LA?
Sure is. Been up half the night talking with the galaxy. Seen some big guns in Europe have been sniffing around you.
You serious? Like who?
Atletico Madrid, PSG, and Bayern Munich, no less. Alex?
Yeah, I'm here.
Don't get me wrong, Galaxy didn't want to let you go, but when clubs like this come
knocking... That's unreal, Dad! What do you think?
Well, that's set, then. I'll get back to you when I have the paperwork ready to sign.
Thanks, Dad.
We'll speak to you soon, son.
Wait. What about you and Kim?
Well, what about us?
Well... What happens now?
What are you talking about? It's Atletico Madrid. You'll be able to get us tickets to the games, right? Come on.
Well, yeah, obviously. If you're lucky.
Look, can I finish my call? She's right, Alex. Opportunities like this don't come along every day.
I'm gonna miss you guys.
Yeah, we'll miss you too, son.
Hey, and clean up your bedroom, you slob.
Oi! Danny! Oi, Danny! Danny!
Thanks for coming.
Look, you'll be fine.
I don't know anyone out here.
You sure about that?
Alex.
Who's the reason you're here?
Dino!
Seems we both have come far since we last met. Although my presence here, I have your performances in the championships last season to thank. The difference you made when you came to me last year on loan. This, I think, many people noticed, no?
But I've got a lot to thank you for too, Dino. This is my agent, my dad.
Mr. Hunter, a pleasure. Nice to put a name to the face. Here I predict only great things for your boy.
Well, I know Alex is in good hands.
Now, Alex, come. The manager and the press, they are waiting. It seems your arrival has caused quite the... How you say it? The media circus. Andiamo. Thank you all for coming today. We are very excited to have Alex joining our club. We will now take a few questions. Yes?
Alex, we have all heard the reports that you had a number of offers to move back to Europe. What made you decide to join Atletico?
Knowing the history, it's a great honor to be joining this club. But to be honest, when my agent told me about the offer, I didn't even have to think about it. I feel really privileged to be joining such a great squad of players, and I'm going to be doing everything that I can to make sure we win some silverware.
Yes.
A lot has been made of your age. At just 18, how will you deal with the weight of expectation on your shoulders? How can you turn around the fortunes of a club that has already been knocked out of Europe?
The way I see it, you can either let pressure get to you or you can use it to drive you on. Now, I'm sure you'll all be the judge of how I get on over the next few months.
We have time for just one more question. Yes, you on the left.
Alex, it has been a turbulent year for you. Leaving your club in the Premier League, joining the LA Galaxy, and now coming here. For those of us who followed your career, these constant moves, they do bring a suspicion of disloyalty.
You're entitled to your opinion. Maybe some people assume that a player is not loyal just because he moves to a different club, but I try not to get caught up in all that. I just let my football do the talking.
We are, I am afraid, out of time. Thank you all very much for coming.
Sense the feeling of excitement around the stadium and the Atletico fans in particular with the sight of Alex Hunter in their colours for the first time after his move back to Europe from the MLS.
Yeah, I think he'll be a bit nervous as well as excited, Martin. It's a different standard of football to out in America. A higher standard, no doubt about it. He's got to adjust.
Carrasco. Hunter! New beginning for Alex Hunter, and he's marked it in some style with this goal.
Well, it's the perfect start for anybody in the business of scoring goals. That will settle him down.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Well, an exciting performance, a great result, and a new attacking partnership to really raise some eyebrows around this league.
Yeah, some double acts need time on the training ground to work on the understanding. I reckon with this pair, you know, it's going to click straight away.
Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that will be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper.
Yes, Alex.
How's it going, Dino?
Alex, nobody's happy. The president, the fans, the dressing room. Out of Europe and behind in the league. The stress that has never been so great on me. We have to turn this around.
Well, I'll be doing my best to help you out with that, Dino.
The boss, he has been given budget to bring in one more top-class player.
Nothing like a bit of healthy competition?
Ah, quite true. But in this case, competition is not what the boss wants. He is looking to build a partnership. And you are one half of this equation.
Cool.
Look, this is why I called you in. I would like your opinion on who you think would work best alongside you.
Well, who are we talking about here?
Believe me when I say top of talent, Alex.
Best possible options already here, Dino. Griezmann. We're good to go, trust me.
I was hoping you would think as much, and I agree. Antoine is a superb player. The boss will be happy that you feel this way.
Oh, and Dino?
Alex?
I know I owe being here to you. Thanks.
Don't worry, mate. You'll be back soon.
With Atletico Madrid, even being
Griezmann.
This game isn't all about goals, Antoine Griezmann, but it's an important part of the package. And here he is on target once more. Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
And Berry, it's finished now with the final whistle. Stuff of dreams, really, for Alex Hunter. A more considered verdict from Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well, this is a win, a really big win.
Well, it was a proper professional performance, you might call it, in the way that they were so ruthless with the opposition.
We've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. Today, Atletico Madrid against Athletic Bilbao. Well, we've got an injured player. I'm a bit concerned about Alex Hunter, Alan. He's not moving at all well. Got a bang in that heavy challenge.
Yeah, he looks in a bit of pain. Like talking about knees, I had to retire with the back one, but I'm sure it's not that serious.
Alex, you're hurt. I must take you off.
No, it's all right. I'm fine. I'll just run it off.
No, we cannot risk you aggravate the injury. On this, there will be no discussion. Off.
Well, Alex, I'm afraid it is not good news. A grade 3 meniscal tear. We have you scheduled for an operation at the end of the week. Then it is all about rehabilitation. With a concentrated program, we hope to have you return by the beginning of March.
March? That's almost 2 months away.
Alex, I too wish this wasn't true. But some decisions are not ours to make. You are free to return home, if you wish, until the cast is removed. Then we are sending you to a specialist in Los Angeles to begin the rehabilitation.
There you go. Keep your strength up. Get our knee better. Penny for him.
What's knees?
Did your dad ever tell you how he got injured? The fifth round in a cup. Harold was in the form of his life if people were even talking about England. Centre half came right through the back of him. Referee never even blew for a foul. From that moment on, your dad felt like his big chance had been robbed of him. You know, all he could think about was getting back on the field, so he rushed it, came back too soon. God, when that When that doctor told him that he'd never play again, that changed him. Completely.
So what exactly are you telling me here?
I'm just trying to put you straight, boy. Don't rush it. You're not your dad. You take your time. You'll come back better than ever. Now eat that up before it goes cold.
Some final words from his manager, Alan.
Yeah, big moment, isn't it, for Danny? Chance for him to make a mark. I'm sure the instructions are go out there and get us a goal, son.
To put them in front. Goal, and it's Danny Williams.
Well, he's had his struggles, hasn't he, since moving to the EPL, Martin, but that'll give him the world of confidence.
The job done here in terms of goal scoring by Danny Williams.
I think his all-round game, Martin, has been excellent. His movement, top class.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Marvellous. The day belongs to Danny Williams. What a sensational performance from a substitute.
Well, I'm sure there was a little bit of doubt in his mind before he came on here, but certainly not now, and he can kick on from here, I'm sure.
Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keep.
All right, lads.
How lucky are you lads to be playing alongside the Williams? Doesn't get much better, right? Heard you wanted a chat, boss.
Get in here, Williams. Sit down. Premier League. It's a big jump. You want to make it at this level, you've got to play and train harder than you ever did in the Championship. Ability, well, that's never been your problem, son. But you're what I call a coaster. Someone who's happy to just be in this league rather than pushing to be the best he can be. Am I right?
Well, it's taking me time to adjust, boss.
Look, son, when you ask yourself this question, did you come here to be everybody's mate, or did you come here to be the best player you can be? If you spent a little bit less time mucking around, a bit more time working on your game, you'd earn some respect in that dressing room.
Okay, I hear you, boss. But if the gaffer played me in my natural position...
All right, Williams. I'll have a word. But no promises, eh? Go on.
Williams. A word.
Come on! With you!
Gaffer wants you starting in the second leg of the League Cup semi. We've been too predictable in the final third lately, and he wants to shake it up a bit.
You having me on?
No, I'm not the time. 0-0 after the first leg. A game away from Wembley. My advice to you, take this opportunity. Might be the only one you get, especially playing in your natural position.
So 0-0 from the first leg, Alan. It's pretty much a one-off game here, isn't it? Just to see who's going to get to Wembley, and it's a thrilling prospect.
It is. Big game for Danny Williams. He's been a bit part player up until now, but managers putting faith in him and also playing him in his natural position, through the middle. Danny will be happy about that. Mentioned here.
Oh, he's through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? It's a goal in the League Cup semi-final second leg. And the scorer is Danny Williams.
Well, what a way to answer your critics. Didn't he take that superbly? Look at the smile on his face.
Very important goal in the context of the two legs. And they are in the second leg now ahead on aggregate.
I think deservedly so as well, the way that they've played over the two games. But still a bit more work to do.
Well, it's one. Aaron Ramsey. Well, it's over. They were favourites to win today, but I don't think we expected a script like this one. Alan, with Danny Williams, talk about grabbing your chance.
Oh, it's storybook stuff, isn't it? And he's talked a good game at times. Now he's just played one, and that'll feel really sweet.
Well, that's it.
Oh, here he is, Danny Williams. Great game, lad. Great
play. Good job. Feels good to be a hero, huh, mon ami?
The manager was impressed with your performance, lad. We all were.
Well, what you said the other day made me think.
Good to know something got through that thick head of yours. Now you got to build on this performance. Start taking some responsibility.
Responsibility? Like setting a good example and that? Yeah, it's me all day long.
You remember what you were like when you first came here, lad? Blimey, Jack in the box. You could barely sit still long enough to sign that contract. When the photographers left, you remember what you said to me? About wanting to make a name for yourself at this club.
What a joke, right?
Manager wants you to take a more active role over the next few games. See if you can help set us up for some success in the Premier League. You want to make a statement now. Earn yourself a spot on the team for the League Cup final. That'll be a good place to start.
For a long period, this Williams. Good vision. Pogba has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
There's a change coming up, and it's for Man. There is the final whistle. Really good game to watch. Good attacking play. Edge of the seat stuff for the spectators. It's what the game's all about.
Yeah, and there's nothing better, Martin, than seeing quality strikers go about the work, and we certainly did today. They were at the top of the game.
The boy done good, I think some people will say today. Danny Williams, what do you say, Alan Smith?
He just gives off the air of a man that's really enjoying his football. And you can see him having a little smile as he comes off the pitch. He's worked hard and he's got another goal to show for his efforts.
Hello, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
Today's game, Manchester United, and they play Burnley.
And you're Manchester United! Here is how Manchester United win. Number one, David De Gea. Number 25, Antonio Valencia. Thank you, Old Trafford.
It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the theatre of... Danny Williams! Mkhitaryan to put them in front. Now they have the advantage. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. And three blows for one last time. Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so, yeah. They can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
Remarkable performance from young Danny Williams here. Full-time verdict from Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple...
Congratulations, Danny. You have earned
it. Wasn't easy, mate. Was not easy.
Did you think it would be?
Straight up. I've always been the best player on the pitch ever since I was a kid. Never had to try that hard.
Everyone in this dressing room has always been the best. It's the same at every club. Now, you're with the best of the best.
Well, I hadn't thought of it like that. Good point. But now the Williams is back where he's supposed to be, huh?
Deja vu.
C'est vrai, Thor. C'est vrai.
Oh, you lads must be proper desperate. Especially if this clan's playing up front for you.
Wait, did you lads hear something? Oh, it's you.
You're in the Premier League, eh, Williams? You're having a laugh, mate. You'll be gone as soon as they sign a proper player.
Look who it is, our little town coat. Always quacking like a little duck. Quack, quack, quack.
We'll see you out there, Walker.
You will.
Here's Mkhitaryan. Mata. Williams! Super goal!
It's another fine goal, and the keeper has had to pick the ball out the net. He's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so unsung.
Well, there it is. The EFL Cup final decided in dramatic fashion. Great game. The rivalry between the two clubs has really been shown off in the best way, really, here, because they fought tooth and nail. But Danny Williams finds himself on the winning side.
Yeah, I think he was their best player for me, Martin. I'd give him man of the match. Instrumental in this victory. Might well he celebrate along with his teammates.
Well, much made of the...
Yes!
Oh. Well played, Williams. I reckon you grew up a bit as a player today.
Thanks, boss.
I'd have you on my squad anytime.
Thanks, Walker.
Eh?
That wind-up in the tunnel, you got me right in the mood.
Good one.
You ready? All right, let's get on the field and kick around a bit.
Maybe give it a few more days, yeah?
That's what you said a few days ago when the doctor cleared you.
I don't want to end up like that.
You never had the kind of rehab you had. Your club sent you halfway across the world for the best physios. Plus, Dad's knee was, like, totally bone out. Come on, getting hurt is part of the game.
Oh, yeah? What would you know about it?
How about breaking my leg when I was 14? Having quack doctors tell me I'll never play again. I learned a bit from that.
Sorry. I didn't know.
How would you?
Look, it's just... the level that I need to be at, that I was at, the margins are so slim. Something like this could make the difference. It's a real obstacle, you know?
Obstacles. I lost my mom when I was 8. How's that for an obstacle? How about trying to make it in the women's game while juggling school, practice, travel, matches? Ever tried doing your homework on the back of a bus? Playing 90 minutes, getting home at 2 a.m., then having to go to school the next day, barely able to keep your eyes open? All just for some college recruiter, hoping he might notice you've got some talent. You know, I don't have some big contract waiting for me. All I'm doing is fighting every inch of the way, every day to play the game I love. And there's you, telling me you won't fight right now to get back what you already have?
So this is what having a little sister's like.
Too much?
Nah. Bang on, Kim. I think you can bend a few crosses into the box for me. I'm worried I might be forgetting what it's like to score goals.
On a platter. All day, every day.
Yeah, I'm gonna hold you to that. Not bad, looking pretty sharp.
Well played, Hunter. Different class.
Thanks, Dad. Feeling pretty good.
Yeah? Wasn't talking about you. So you're good to go, then? That's great. Groundsman wants his pitch back. You sure you're fit to play, son?
100%.
Good. Already told the club. Expecting you next week.
Va. Alex, welcome back. Come, sit. Sit. The medical team, they tell me that you are fully recovered.
Knees just like new. Ready to go.
This is like music to my ears. Since you have gone away, this has not been a good moment for this club. Our movement in the final third has been poor. We have no penetration and no chemistry.
Well, I can't wait to get back on the pitch, Dino. It's been the longest few weeks of my life.
This injury, I think, has lit a fire in you, no?
Kind of more worried about you right now.
I cannot lie. The pressure is like nothing I have ever known. Every day, even in the papers, they criticize us. The fans, too, we are behind in the league, and they boo us even when we try hard.
Maybe I can help change that.
There is a dagger above me. The president has lost faith in me. If we don't win some silverware soon, I think my time in this club is done. Every day, I try to remember why it is I love this game so much. Yes.
Hope I'm not interrupting. Just wanted to say it's good to have you back, Alex.
It's good to be back, partner.
The way you played today, it was like you'd never been away. Full of skill, pace, vision. Your presence has completely changed this team, especially in the final third of the pitch.
I'm just doing what the gaffer asked me to do. I think we were set up really well today, made it possible to play to our strengths.
And how would you explain the management team's inability to find a solution to regularly win games in your absence?
All due respect, but I'd rather focus on this result and how we can continue to improve for the rest of the season. We've got an incredible manager and some of the best coaches in the world at this club, and I think our shape and tactics proved that.
Alex, welcome back, and congratulations on the victory.
Nice one.
Here I am with today's man of the match.
Right. I still forgot about that, actually. No way I have a match like that without incredible support out there. And that is exactly what I had.
Is this type of recognition meaningless to you, then?
Nah, definitely not meaningless. But I don't spend the whole week preparing to be man of the match, you know? I focus on doing my job the best that I possibly can and helping out the team.
A commendable attitude, Alex. Thank you for speaking with me.
Cheers, man.
Alex, the opposition today could not cope with you. Would you say it was the accuracy of your passing or the finishing of your teammates that was the difference today?
To be honest, it doesn't matter who scores or who sets them up, so long as you're winning games.
But as a striker, is it not your role to score?
Like the gaffer's always telling us, every time we score, we know the assist had to be as good as the goal.
Thanks for taking the time to speak with me today.
There he is. Very good. That's right.
Good workout?
Feeling great, mate. Ain't a defense in the league can get near us.
Feels a bit easy. Doesn't it?
It's never easy enough.
Stone cold, Hunter. Stone cold.
Bruv, got ice running through these thick veins. You know this.
I love it when a plan comes together. So this is the secret to our success? You training all day, every day?
Gotta stay sharp, bruv. My close control needs to be out of this world if I'm gonna keep up with you.
You're looking all right out there to me. Sometimes things just click.
Too right. Just don't want it to stop clicking.
Think you can do it faster than me?
You know I can.
Steaks?
Dinner.
Mexican.
Whatever, man, you'll be buying. After you. Alex, your goals were the difference today. Would the team still have been able to win without you on the pitch?
Hard to say. All depends how you look at it. I mean, would I have scored my goals without my teammates setting them up? Who knows?
But you were the star today.
Well, if you say so. But this is a team game, and it was 11 of us out there who got the result.
A commendable attitude, Alex. Thank you for speaking with me.
You too, bruv.
I think we must both be in trouble.
The two of you do not know how happy I am that you have forged such a bond, both on and off the pitch.
With this guy, Dylan? It's been a pleasure.
Yes, Alex has been very privileged to play alongside me.
Our pleasure's been all yours, more like, bruv.
You know, I must pity any defense that must deal with the two of you before the season is over. Keep up the good work.
Killing it, bro.
To be champions of a wonderful football country like Spain, it's extra special. They have clinched La Liga.
Well, these lads will not forget this day for the rest of their lives, to have that La Liga medal back home. It's a very special memento for them.
And they have been really the top side. It's a thoroughly deserved triumph. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals in the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Supporters now. They're still together in the celebrations as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these boys, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need at any successful club. These have certainly been that.
Well, you have to have the team photo. They're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Oi, oi, oi!
Adida!
I love it when a plan comes together.
Alex, you and me. It was the gaffer's idea, but it's us that made it work.
Hooray! Slayed it, fam.
In January, it seemed our season was already over. Now, we are one victory away from league and double cup winners. This is the beauty of football, no? This is why we love this game so much and why we give our lives to it. It has been your passion, your hard work, and your talent that has given us the chance to be here today. Destiny, it is forged by your actions.
And now, more than ever, we must fight to seize the opportunity that we have created for ourselves.
Well, it is such a special occasion, Alan, isn't it? And we've had so much hype, the build-up, even mind games between the coaches, the media attention, and we're on the verge of the kickoff.
Yeah, I'm sure the whole of Spain has ground to a halt for this one. Millions glued to the televisions, and 5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But
Hunter, first goal in the cup final, and it's gone to Alex Hunter.
Well, you can feel the stadium shaking from up here, Martin, can't you? Just look at those fans over there.
The scorer here, Alex Hunter.
Wow, the fans singing his name. He's a hero, a young one at that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Iniesta. Well, you just wonder with Atletico Madrid whether the bigger the occasion. Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. Hunter, it's another goal! Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Adatura. Piqué. Could be there. Crisp defending there. Hunter! Oh, fantastic goal! He is taking this team apart, Alex Hunter.
Clinical in the extreme, an absolute demonstration of goal scoring from the boy.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
One team really on their... He can clear it here. Lovely football, typical Barcelona. Cross driven in low.
Trying to divert it in.
Well, it's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, it's probably the minimum amount of pleasure that you get. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be.
Oh, great.
Alex, another season has come to an end. Each one, it seems to me, to pass more quickly than the last.
It's been one to remember. Thanks for believing me, Dino.
No, Alex, I should be thanking you. Without the difference that you have made to us this season, I would already be packing up my office.
It's great working with you again, Dino.
The pleasure, Alex, has been all mine.
Cab's here. Me and Grandad need to be getting off to the airport.
Have a nice time. Jim's never been to America before. He's been talking about it all week.
I'm not sure it's the sights he's excited about seeing.
I hope it all goes well.
I wish you were coming, Mum. You still could.
Just project isn't going to finish itself. Maybe next time.
All right. Bye, Mom. Love you.
Love you too, son. Look after Jim.
Come on, Alex! Meet us running!
See you soon. Relax. You'll love her.
Yeah.
Hi. I'm Kim. Dad didn't talk about you much, but didn't stop me finding out everything I could. Jim Hunter, brave as a lion. Excellent first touch. 22 goals in 68 and 69.
Yeah. Gloria, your grandmother and me, we always dreamed about having a daughter, so she would have wanted you to have this.
Thank you. So what do you think? Are you ever going to get called up for an international?
Well, not if he doesn't start working harder off the ball, eh? It's like I'm always telling him.
Defending starts from the front. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, but he tends to forget sometimes, you know what I mean? But you don't, do you?
I never give him an inch. I love it. I love it more than anything in the world.
So you're a striker, eh?
Of course. I'm a hunter.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be there in a sec.
Alex.
Yeah, who is this? And how'd you get this number?
This is Beatrice Villanova. My firm represents some of your teammates.
Oh. I know who you are, Miss Villanova.
Please, just be. Is this a bad time?
No, it's fine. Fine. What can I help you with, Miss Vill... Sorry, B.
I'll get straight to the point. I'd like to talk to you about your future. As a player, as a person, as an icon. I feel quite strongly that you've not been getting the opportunities and support that a player of your caliber deserves. Frankly, if you were my client, you'd be a Real Madrid player right now. I'd like to take you out for supper. Talk about all this face to face. You pick the city, I pick the restaurant.